There's a focus and a hunger to be great.
I remember that I'm not supposed to be here. I know that I've came a long way.
Jack lays it in with a right hand.
Maceo Jack had his doubters.
You give me 100%, I'll give you 1,000%.
His mother wasn't one of them.
When I get on the court, I try to exude what she has done throughout her coaching career, is exert that passion and love for her teammates and everything like that.
We will fight every single possession.
Mama Jack is the head women's basketball coach at the University of Buffalo. She's also Maceo's sounding board in the sport.
I asked him, when you come in the car after a game, you tell me what you want to hear. You want to hear from your mom? Or you want to hear from a coach? Majority of the times, he wants to hear the coach. There's a couple times he just needed a hug.
Maceo is actually a late bloomer to the sport. He never picked up a basketball until fifth grade. Here at GW, he has really grown this season. Maceo is a starter and the best three-point shooter on the team. For the next couple of years, he will be an impact player for the Colonials.
His game has just evolved, and it's been great to see because he's a guy that really works at it. You know, he comes into practice, he's the first guy on the floor.
It's called having a solid foundation, and it comes from being the son of a coach.
She's definitely, as I've grown up, helped me see the game in certain ways that I might have not seen it if I didn't have her as my mother.
Leaving his own mark on the court, making mom awfully proud. I'm Scott Abraham with our Rising Star.